More for your morning commute. The intersection of 20th Street South and Cass Street will be closed for utility and road work. There are some signs for the detour. The 200 block of 20th Street South will also be closed for reconstruction, but King Street will remain open to through traffic. That construction project is expected to last until early July.